Hi, this is Josh Ellis with Shining 3D. And now that we've scanned the entire object in the 50 laser lines, I'd like to come back now and show the 7 laser lines in partial HD mode. So with partial HD, what we're gonna be able to do is go to a higher resolution in a certain area. For this instance, we have scanned the entire object and we have 2 holes that we wanna come back and improve the contour of the edges. So with this, we'll come in, we'll change to our partial HD. With that, we're gonna go from our 0.5 resolution, and for this, we're gonna bring it down to our 0.2. Then we would come through, delete out what we've already scanned. And then rescan those areas at that higher resolution. Again, the reason we're doing this is to better give a contour for the edges at a lower point distance. And as you can see, in the beginning we were using the 50 laser lines. This is now using the 7 parallel laser lines. So the working distance will be closer. But now, instead of going to that 0.5 resolution, we are actually scanning in a 0.2. So this is tighter point cloud, which means that the edges of this hole are going to be a better representation to its realistic. All right, and now we have scanned that in partial HD. With the 7 parallel laser lines, what I'm going to do next in the next demo is going to show you our single laser line. All right, thank you.